Another method that we could use to impute missing values in a dataset is to perform linear regression to estimate the missing values. We'll cover linear regression in more depth in the next lesson, but the general idea is that we would create an equation that predicts missing values in the data using information we do have, and then use that equation to fill in our missing values. Okay, so what are the drawbacks of using this linear regression type technique? Well, one negative side effect of imputing missing values in this way is that we would overemphasize existing trends in the data. For example, if there is a relationship between date of birth and height in MLB players, all of our imputed values will amplify this trend. Additionally, this model will produce exact values for the missing entries, which would suggest a greater certainty in the missing values than we actually have. In any case, let's say we did want to fill in the missing values for weight in our baseball player data. We could train a linear model using the existing data that we have, and then use that model to fill in these missing values. Let's say we did want to fill in the missing values for weight in our baseball data. We could train a linear model using our existing data, that is, entries that have position, left or right-handed, batter, average, birth date, death date, height, and weight, and then use that model that we've created to fill in these missing values.